through these he has given us these very great and precious promises.